Well, did you know that right now in downtown Baltimore, Greece is the word?
It is.
And one of the stars appearing in the national tour is American Idol Season 5 winner Taylor Hicks.
Yeah, I'd heard something about that. Taylor plays the teen angel, and he did the road on Broadway this past summer, and he's appearing live at the Ram's Head Tavern this Saturday night. A busy man. This morning he paid a visit to WBAL-TV.
That prematurely gray hair makes Taylor Hicks immediately recognizable to the millions of fans of American Idol, and on YouTube you can still watch his audition performance. He had no idea he'd end up the winner. That was 3.5 years ago.
It's been a long time coming by.
The time is now for me. You know, I don't want to look back on, you know, on my career and say that I didn't do everything that I could.
Baby, don't sweat. Don't
sweat. And that includes Broadway. Now Taylor Hicks is on national tour with Grease, playing the teen angel. Oh, he knows how to tour with a band, but he is learning a lot.
It also allowed me to understand what a role is, b, how, you know, to manage that role night in and night out, and see, to understand musical theater.
So what's next for Hicks? Well, he has a new album coming out in March called The Distance, but he says in this business you never know when the ride is over. But his family in Bama keeps his feet on the ground.
People in Alabama keep you grounded.
Yeah, they're always right there letting me know exactly what I'm doing and what I need to be doing, and you know, the grandma calls me and says this and that, and you know.
Yeah, we did a little Dreamland Ribs talking about
Alabama.
Since we're both from Alabama, of course,
right.
You can see Grease through February 15th at the Hippodrome, downtown Baltimore. Of course, Taylor Hicks and his band are also playing the Ram's Head in Annapolis this Saturday night at 11 o'clock. And my entire interview's online. If you, Taylor Hicks, and you can go see it.
Taylor.